Hello everyone, Fox here, and welcome back to some more Freedom Planet. Alright. This is a lot harder than Lilac's version. Also, hold on. Sorry about that, guys. It was just really loud. Cool, I get double jump in this tank for some reason. Okay, so holding down the fire button seems like the best way of going about this. I'd really like some health at some point. Because it's like impossible to dodge everything. God, so much concentration. Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna make that. That is super more difficult than what you have to do with Lilac. Lilac, you have so much more mobility in this stage. Because you can just move up or down. Just kill everything that comes on the screen. There, now I don't have to deal with this shit. Alright, so how are you guys doing? I just made this stage apparently trivial. That's cool. So yeah. As you've noticed, I've been playing Breath of the Wild lately, and that's pretty fucking cool. Hey! Hey, you too. Damn it, now I gotta focus again. Alright. So yeah, been playing a lot of Breath of the Wild lately, as you guys have probably been seeing, I hope. Hope the video's going up by now, because it's been a little rough getting the recordings. It seems like the first one was a little wonky, but I have done a lot of recording of that, and I will be doing a lot more. And I'm still trying to keep up with this Let's Play, of course, guys. So don't worry about that. Trying to keep everything going as per usual, basically. Alright, so I made it to the big bad. Oh, come on. Yeah, that seems fair. Alright guys, I'll see you back at that point. Oh no, okay, it starts me here. That's at least nice. Can't duck. Damn it, I gotta stop jumping there. Trying to focus to dodge these attacks because not having normal mobility in a bullet hell is very unappealing. He should be dead soon now. There we go. Easy peasy. And that wasn't even the stage. We've already been here for quite a few minutes. Alright, I forgot about this stage. It's the weird one. Also, it's been a very long time since the last recording session, thanks to Breath of the Wild. But hopefully that doesn't impact our gaming too much. Oof, that hurt. And now I'm dead. Not surprised. Let's get out of here. I guess I can't go up that way. I would love to find a motorbike somewhere. Stop shooting meteors at me, please. Jesus. No, stop. God damn. Too many ships. Too many ships. Too many ships. Life tree. More life for life tree. Fuck waiting. Yeah, get me out of there. Ooh, hello, magic platform. Nice. 93. Get me out of here. Alright. Oh, hello, invincibility. I will take you. Make a mad dash. Wait, what? Did it break a shield that I had on while I was invincible? Oh. Give me another. Give me another. There we go. Nice. 2 for 1. Alright, I don't like this because if I remember correctly, this is the boss fight that I had a lot of trouble with on Lilac stage. And I'm probably going to have a lot more trouble with him on... Yeah, it's 3. Oh, really? There we go. Got it. Oh, jeez. It's you. Ow. Hold on. Oh, no. There's nothing up there. Whoops, that was poor timing. Is there more? No. Cool. Oh geez, here it is. Time for a billion deaths. Okay. Gotta get these claw attacks off correctly. I'm dead. Oh, I should've used Wild Kick. Damn, I tried to wild kick, but I was too late. Alright, let's try this again. Not surprising I died that time, but... Come on. Gotta get them pounces off. Ooh, man, I got hit by something. I'm just using Wild Kick now for, like, getting invincibility. Hop, 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 hop. Ow. Ah, damn it. Really, a stray bullet? Alright. Just gotta do better. Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Whoa, that was a nice wild kick. That was close. That was way too close. Okay, missed with the pounce though. I don't really like those springs in the middle. They seem to really be messing me up. Get me up. Wait. Get down. Get down! Oh jeez. Yeah, I'm getting away from that. Wow, really? Really? Alright. Try this again. Okay, I've destroyed that, but I'm pretty sure it's the second phase. Oh no, that was just the mid-fight. Wall, wall. Health! Yay, health. I need that. I need that to live. Yeah, so that was only the mid-boss. I remember when I had a lot more trouble with that. Oh, yeah. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba! Let's just go! Wow. Wop, 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 wop. Already got that card, but I do need to kill you. Does he restart his health if I do that? I'm dying to this shitty, shitty enemy. Okay. He is now dead, but so am I, pretty much. Hi. Thing's weird looking. Goodbye, frog man. Don't know what that opened, but I assume it was something in this direction. Oh god. Yeah, that was probably what it opened. Give me that shield. Blow it apart. There we go. Let's go. I'm just flying now. Oh, okay. Wait, what? Fuck it. I'm out. Can't stop me. I'm the gingerbread man. Oh man, this area. There we go. Okay, I need green. Need to take out the green. I don't even know how he would get that as Carol. Yeah, I have no idea how you'd get up there as Carol. The orbs! And... Pachinko. Oh, hi. Yeah, nah. I'm good. See yous. What the hell? I'm out. Can't stop me. I'm out. Jesus. Alright, so that's how I escape. Cause fuck that noise. Oof, man. So many things. What is down there? I think there was health down there. So hard to break things beneath me. Carol's not much of a down person. Ooh, come on. Come on, Carol. There we go. You need to hit them switches. Alright. Whoosh. I still don't know what that does. So cool. Yep, this isn't surprising that I'm dead. That area is just bad. Because you're supposed to rush through these guys so you don't have to fight them. But then you're given a obstacle that you have to clear. I'm out. See yous. I'm out of here. All right, full health. It's such a shame that hi, Dale. Alright, let's see. Figure out how this whole fight works. I think I have to hit Dale. Okay. Getting some hits while I'm not supposed to, so that's good. Okay. Really hard to stay alive in this fight. Oof, got hit one. Nice. Oof, man, he was so close to the wall, I couldn't even see that one. It's no use. Nice. Oof, man, I'm not gonna live. This fight is going very poorly. Got him. Oh, that's so close. I think I just have to hit him one more time. Yes! Wow, I'm surprised I didn't die in that fight. That was hard. Hard as hell. Yeah! Alright, so that's why Spade helped us there. I forgot about that, actually. Awesome. Also, sorry for not talking much.
I hate to disappoint you, but I'm just passing through. Have fun saving the world.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I was scared. I didn't know what I was doing.
You still don't.
Attention, troops. Prepare for liftoff.
Listen, guys. I'll go in alone while you help the general take back the city.
Why can't we go in together?
It'll be easier this way, trust me.
But they'll have a harder time catching us if we stick together.
But that's what Brevin's expecting us to do.
Then let me go instead. You're too important to the mission.
I can't lose another crew! If something happens to you, I'm not strong enough to save you.
We'll be strong for you!
We said we were gonna help you get back the stone. We still mean it.
You're stuck with us, buddy, whether you like it or not.
As soon as you step foot into that dreadnought, you may never come out again. Are you ready to make that sacrifice?
Yeah, whatever. Let's go. We're wasting time.
All right. Here's the plan.
Alrighty. Alrighty guys, oh bonus! Bonk. Cool. Push. And next time guys, we begin the final dreadnought once again. And I hope y'all enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Thanks for watching.